Hello students and welcome back to BankExamsToday.com. My name is Ramandeep Singh and I'm the founder of BankExamsToday. So students, from last few days you are messaging me, emailing me, and even I'm getting calls from the students who are requesting me to start the Quantitative Aptitude classes. So today I'm going to start 60 days Quantitative Aptitude course or online classes for you. So I have cracked that IBPS PO2 and IBPS PO3 and even SBI PO, I think, in 2013. And I didn't join because of the posting locations. And I started teaching online and I took this online teaching as my full-time profession. This is my full-time profession now. So from last, from last six years, I have trained thousands of students. I taught thousands of students, actually. Thousands, this is the correct number. I wrote Quantitative Aptitude Made Easy book. It's, I think, already available in the market. And the problem with the students who are unable to crack the Quantitative Aptitude section is their basics are not clear. Their foundations are not strong enough. Their calculation speed is really slow. And what I can say, they are in a denial phase. According to them, they have completed their syllabus, but still they are unable to, you know, fetch the desired results from Quantitative Aptitude section. That's a problem. They don't admit that they are bad at Quantitative Aptitude. According to them, they can solve any data interpretation set, but they'll take more time. They are able to solve all the questions, but they are taking more time. So that's how I'm going to help you. I'm going to help you to solve all the questions within 1 minute. With the proven strategies, the shortcuts that we have developed. It's not the kind of shortcut, this is approximation technique. I have already shared few demo videos on YouTube as well. So this is a 60 days class. Every day there will be one class, right? By me, by Ramandeep Singh. Every day there will be one class, it will be recorded and you can watch it anytime. And then we'll start from basics, from tables, then we'll do approximation, LCM, then we'll do some data interpretation. We'll start with simple data interpretation, then we'll go to the moderate level, then we'll go to the advanced level, then we'll do that time and work, pipes and systems, and then the simple chapter allegation, time and distance, then simple and compound interest, partnership, all those chapters we are going to cover. And at the end of the, all the sessions, all the chapters, including ratio, proportions, averages, all those chapters, after covering those chapters, we are going to move to probability. Yes, we are going to cover the probability as well. And at the end of all the chapters, we are going to cover the data sufficiency, because the data sufficiency should be done at the end. And there will be weekly test as well. At the end of every chapter, there will be a proper quiz, which normally we conduct the test, the weekly test, on Saturdays. On the Saturday, you'll be getting a proper test, and there will be 40 to 50 questions in that particular weekly test. So we'll be sharing all the shortcut tricks, and we'll teach you how to solve any question within 1 minute. And then there will be 1100 practice questions in this course. There will be 1100 practice questions. There will be daily Quantitative Aptitude class for next 60 days, and there will be doubt clearing sessions as well. I'll be conducting doubt clearing sessions on YouTube and even on the BankExamsToday's mobile application, where you can watch these classes on BankExamsToday's mobile application and BankExamsToday.com. Create an account on BankExamsToday.com and install the BankExamsToday's mobile application on your phones, on your Android phones. How to join the class? The link is available in the description, students. You can join the class anytime. Link is available in the description. And if you are having any sort of doubt, you can email me. My email ID is raman@bankexamstoday.com. And in case you want to have a one-to-one, you know, interaction with me, if you want to call me, my number is 906720100. So that is my personal mobile number. In case you want to contact me, you can contact me personally. And then we'll start with the quantitative aptitude classes. So from Monday onwards, we are going to start the classes. So see you in the class. In case you are having any sort of doubt, there is comment section below. Please send me your doubts in the comment section. I'm going to reply all your doubts. In case there is any problem, anything that you want to ask me, you can call me or you can email me. So that's all for today, students. Thank you and have a very nice day. Bye.